Marta of my big fat Cuban family. Back in the day, back in Cuba, we really didn't eat much green things. It was just not what we did culturally. Put green bell pepper into our arroz con pollo. We would use peas. And canned asparagus we would put in the arroz con pollo too. We didn't really eat, there wasn't fresh vegetables like that to eat much. So fast forward to now. We do Thanksgiving American style. We make a turkey, mashed potatoes, corn. We also have asparagus. We usually make the asparagus with hollandaise sauce. Heavy hollandaise sauce. Today, I'm going to show you a lighter alternative to the hollandaise sauce on the asparagus. Let's get started. You're going to need a large frying pan with a lid, please. The asparagus, the garlic, olive oil, salt and pepper, and I like to use the Nakano seasoned red wine vinegar. The Italian herb flavor is delicious on this. Use 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Slice up the garlic and 1 tablespoon of water. And while that's heating up, you're gonna break off the bottom of the asparagus. The woody ends will snap right off where they need to.
Throw in the asparagus. Drop that beautiful garlic on it.
I'm sautéing the asparagus with the garlic, olive oil, and water. The water will evaporate almost immediately, which is what you want. Now that this is all, the asparagus is all nice and coated, we're just going to put the lid on it. I'm going to let that cook for about 3 minutes.
And you're still on high heat. You're going to have to talk over the noisy asparagus. Isn't that awesome? You're going to toss it a little bit more. Turn down the heat
and put that lid back on for about another minute or so.
See, it's going to be brown in some spots, but that's the whole point. We're doing a pan roasting.
I'm going to turn off the heat. And now I'm going to splash it. Toss it just a little bit more to get some of that flavor in there. Now we're ready to serve. I'm going to leave the garlic actually in the pan. The last thing you're going to do is add some salt and pepper to taste, and you're done. And there it is. Isn't it beautiful? Buen provecho!